whoever this person is between the age of 18 and 45. They want some sort of a new start. Maybe with you, Sagittarian, maybe it's a child, some sort of a problem was there, and they want some sort of a new start. Patient, 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 it's been called for. There's a whole lot of conflicts, a whole lot of conflicts, and they are asking for patient, okay? Because there's a whole lot of conflicts that is going on. So patient, ladies and gentlemen, you are 16. So you got to wait. You got to have some sort of a patient. Then you have the 7, 16, which is 7. Then you have the thinking man. The thinking man. And a lot of you men are going to be in thoughts, thinking, and trying to resolve some sort of a situation. I see you are going to be receiving inner strength information in order to finish what is happening, what is transpiring around you. So this is absolutely, absolutely beautiful. So when we look at this month for you guys, we are having water in the first week for you guys, then the energy of the star, then the energy of the world, then we have a contract that is coming up. So this is good. So we're first going to be looking at the first week. The energy of the High Princess is here in the first week. And it's always about your intuition, going within, thinking, and being there. So I see some sort of a secrets over a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion man is coming out. They recognize this man have a whole lot of secrets. I see your worries is going to be over Sagittarian. Whatever is happening, whatever is transpiring, your worries is going to be over whoever this man is. This man had a whole lot of secrets. Then we see the Six of Cups. A lot of you Sagittarian are going to be successfully overcoming a friendship with this man, whoever this man is. A whole lot of his secret is coming out. Energy of the star, being successful with friends and family. So friends and family, it is going to be a very, very positive time for friends and family. Then we see the Four of Cups, and the energy with the Four of Cups is that the cycle is now over. A lot of you regrets that the cycle is over, but it has to be over. Whatever that was happening and transpiring, the cycle had to be over. Yes. So a lot of you were dealing with some sort of a problem, issues, situation, and the cycle is now over. It is over. There is no returning to whatever that was happening and transpiring. I see a whole lot of worries is coming up with your marriage, whatever is happening and transpiring. A lot of you are going to be having some sort of an issue with your marriage, okay? So here you see it. Issues is going to be coming up with your marriage. And we see the energy of the Three of Wands, that you're going to be coming out standing strong. Whatever is happening, whatever is transpiring, you're definitely coming out standing very strong. And this is going to be good. So I see a successful outcome to a problem situation. So for men, it's going to be extremely, extremely good, because people are now recognizing a whole lot of foul play that was happening and transpiring. And a whole lot of you men are going to be successfully overcoming some sort of an issue that was going on. People are going to be recognizing that there was some sort of emotional problem that was going on. Let's look at the first week. The first week, you have the energy of secrecy. Secrecy. A lot of you have a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion person, and whoever this person is, have a lot of secret. It could be a Pisces person, but it is a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion person. They had a lot of secrets, and whatever the secrets that this person have, you are going to be overcoming this. You're going to be recognizing the problem and the situation that this man has created, and his secrets of how he gets things and how he does business, and all of his secrets is going to be coming out. So this is absolutely, absolutely wonderful, because whoever this man is, they're going to be recognizing foul play by this man. This man is a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion person, and they're going to be recognizing a lot of foul play. Your intuition about this man is very good, and you're going to be recognizing that this man, whoever this man is, this man is coming up as a friend, okay? And I see a hand is going to be here for this friend. This man is coming up as a Pisces friend, and an end is going to be here for this man, because people are now recognizing who this man is and what this man have done and his secrets. So a lot of you who are dealing with a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion man, a hand is here. This friendship is going to come to an end because people recognize some sort of foul play from this person. Then as we look in the second week, you have the energy of the star. So you're going to be successfully overcoming a Cancer man. A lot of you are dealing with the water sign people. You're going to be definitely overcoming a Cancer man. Who is this Cancer man? How this Cancer man have come in your life and created some sort of a devastating situation. You are going to be successfully leaving this Cancer man behind and moving forward. Whoever this Cancer man is, whether it's in your private or public life, you're going to be recognizing how disturbing this person is or was. Whether it's a Cancer man or woman, you're going to be recognizing how disturbing this person is. I see that you're happy. The energy of the star is bringing out this happiness of joy. You no longer regret. You have the energy of, you're not regretting. You recognize that this issue, this situation, this friendship needs to end, okay? A situation with family and friends is going to be resolved, and it's going to be resolved in a very, very, very positive way, because whatever is transpiring with family and friends, I see a shift of energy is going to be coming in. And what is going to be transpiring as you look at these energy, family and friend is sitting under the energy of the star. So I see whatever issues and problems there was, I see the universe is going to be coming in and is going to be really aligning the energies between you and your family and friends. And this is going to be good. So it is a really, really, really positive situation when it comes up to your family and friend. I see the universe is really going to be stepping in. Your spirit guides, everyone is going to be guiding you accordingly on the right atmosphere. The third week, another beautiful week, second week, third week, and fourth week is beautiful. The third week, you have the energy of the world. Some sort of a cycle with some friends, issues, problems is going to be over. So you are going to be recognizing that things are getting back to normal. I see that you recognize that a friendship needs to end. You're going to be ending a friendship and you're going to be moving on. I see the person that you're ending this friendship with is feeling a little bit down, but it is a situation where you recognize the cycle is now over. Whoever the Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion is that you have been dealing with, the cycle is now over for this friendship. I see you're recognizing that it's better for you to move on and let this person go, because you recognize that this person have been creating a lot of chaos, a lot of chaos in your life. Then when we look, I see the worries. I see the worries is going to be ending and the conflict. So it could be a friend that you were having a whole lot of worries and conflicts. It is now going to be ending. There was a lot of chaos. This person could have brought a lot of chaos in your life. You're deciding, all right, this is over. I can't deal with this anymore. I'm bringing this to an end. And a lot of you that was in relationship with a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion man, you are going to be ending this relationship, because this relationship doesn't serve you anymore, because this person is full of drama and bring a whole lot of drama and chaos in your life. Then when we look at the last week, the energy of the lovers, a lot of the relationship marriage is going to be in some sort of a problem. A lot of people are going to be thinking whether or not they should, go ahead with their marriage or let it go, because it's not serving any purpose and it is only creating a whole lot of issues and problems for them. So I see that a lot of you are going to be recognizing that, is it viable to go forward with this person, because the family element is just being thrown out of walk, and I am just not who I feel I should be. My frequency, my focus with the situation with the family and when I'm home, it's not what I feel. So a lot of worries is there, and this worries is going to be coming to an end, because I see some of you are going to be making a decision to move forward, because it's not serving you any purpose. Whoever this family unit is, or whatever the situation is, or this relationship, is not serving you any purpose. This person seems to bring more chaos and drama in your life than you want it to be. So I see marriage problems is going to be coming up. Okay, marriage problem is going to be coming up, and some of you are going to be trying to heal these marriage problem that is coming up. If you were open for a new contract, a new work, it is going to be happening for you. So this is wonderful, a really, really wonderful alignment of energies that is going to be coming up in this month of March. So March is a positive month. You're going to be leaving a lot of issues, a lot of situation behind you. What you're dealing with in this month of March is friends, regrets with friends. And the regrets is coming from a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion person, because you recognize they had a whole lot of secrets that you were not aware of. Their secrets came out and is affecting you, and you're going to be letting go this person, this relationship, this friendship, and moving forward, because you recognize that this person is not on your right frequency. This person have been doing things, and this situation that you got yourself in is that you're recognizing that whoever this friend is, or this person is creating a lot of drama around you, because you can see the worries and the drama, the conflicts that is happening, and you're going to be letting it go and said, hell, this person is not giving me the right frequency, and I'm letting this go, because it's much better for me to recognize that, you know, I have outgrown this friendship. I have outgrown this person and this friendship, and I do need to let it go. Okay. So if some of you men had some sort of a worries over the family, it's going to be coming to an end, and a resolution is going to be coming in. This is good, because the focus of you men worrying about family unit, family issues, family situation is going to come to an end. I see a lot of you men are going within and thinking very hard about what is happening, what is transpiring. So I see some of you have the energy of 7, 6, 10, and 4 and 6. Okay, so there is a lot of issues, situation, things that has been happening, a lot of dramas that has been transpiring in your world. A lot of you that was having conflicts with a contract, problems, issue and conflicts with a contract, this is going to be resolved as you get to the end of the month. For some of you, it can be resolved in and before the end of the month, but for some of you, as you get into this month, the resolution of the conflicts with a contract is going to come to an end. I see a lot of you were worried because you have a friend, and whoever this friend is and whoever this person is was creating a whole lot of issues, a whole lot of uncalled for issues around you. And what you're doing now is basically releasing yourself of this person, because you recognize that this person is focused on negative situation, and you no longer want that in your life, and you're resolving it by removing this person out of your life. So the first week is going to be very emotional, because you're going to be finding out a whole lot of information about a friend. And you're going to be letting go of this worries, because you recognize that this person is not on the right part. You no longer want to deal with this person. You recognize that this person needs to leave your life. The karmatic cycle is over with this person, and you recognize this person needs to leave your life. One of the worries that a whole lot of you men had with your family, that is going to be resolved. So I see family issues, especially for married people, a whole lot of family issues is going to be coming up, but it's going to be resolved. The worries is finally going to be coming to an end for a lot of you at the end of the month, which is very good. And you're being successfully leaving the troubled waters behind and moving forward in such a powerful, positive way. And this is how you end the month. You end the month in a very powerful way, because you're recognizing that whoever that was creating chaos around you, you're letting go of these people because you recognize, I no longer want to be with these people, and I no longer want to be in alignment with these people because these people bring drama and chaos in my life. And I see a lot of you are just turning your back, letting it go, and looking for a better stability moving forward. So the worries is definitely going to be over as you get into the middle of the month. We're going to be seeing that getting over. So secrets is going to be coming out. You're going to be successful over a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion man. A cycle is going to be over where you had some sort of a worries with friends. That is definitely going to be over. Family situation is going to be coming up, but you're going to be really balancing it out in a very positive way. Whatever worries over a contract or whatever issues, agreement that you had some sort of a worries, it's going to be coming out successful, and this is going to be good. You're dealing with the Cancers, the Pisces men, and the Cancers. New contracts are going to be coming in. A contract is going to be changed. New contracts are going to be coming in. You could be finding a new job. Some of you are having problems with a child. Whoever this child is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. You're having some sort of a problem with this child, but you're going to be okay. I see they're investigating a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion man. I see they're really digging in his financial stability and really investigating this man. So that is the reason why some of you are just going to be walking away and leaving this man. This man could be your husband, your ex-husband, or it is coming up basically as a friend or a family friend, and they're going to start investigating this man. And it's going to be coming to some sort of a family issue, problems with friends. It is going to end, is going to be coming in. There's going to be some sort of a transition that is going to be happening, where some sort of an issue with a family friend is going to be ended. Your luck is going to be returned because the cycle is going to be over. And this emotional cycle, emotional roller coaster that a lot of you were going through is going to be over because a lot of you had some sort of an emotional situation that you were going through and you were transpiring through. And I see that this is going to be over. So, you know, thank God, let it go. Things are going to be returning back to normal. Your fortune is going to be returning. I see an end is coming up for your enemy, whoever your enemy is, as try to create some sort of a false contract, okay, in order to create some sort of a stability for themselves. I see that they're coming down on this person in this month because they recognize that your enemy, and this is a man for some of you, your enemy was creating a whole lot of problems, a whole lot of situation, and you, not only for yourself, but also for your family, your partners, you're going to be standing your ground. Whoever this man is, you're going to be standing your ground because this man tried to create some sort of a issue, problem, and you're going to be leaving this man behind, okay? So you're going to be really successfully leaving this person behind and coming out as the winner as you leave the month of March. So Sagittarius, this is so good. This is so fantastic. Go and check out who is this Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion man. It is coming up as a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion man that a whole lot of you are dealing with. This man could have been your biggest enemy. They could have all collaborated in order to create some sort of a problem issue for you. And you are going to be resolving the situation by ending some sort of an unconventional situation that this person was creating and picking up your life and moving forward, leaving this person behind and be very, very successful moving forward. So congratulations. It's a very good month for you guys. I see that a lot of people have been getting these months. Please remember to share these video. If you can't leave a message, just thumbs up so that this videos can go with the algorithm. And it's coming up. I see they're investigating your enemy. They're recognizing that your enemy tried to take your fortune away. They are recognizing who your enemy is, who this person is, and they are now focusing on removing this person totally out of your life. I see a lot of you, if you're in a relationship with a Pisces or a Pisces is your friend, they're going to be starting to investigate his financial affair, who he is, how he comes by is money. I see a text company is going to be coming down on a Pisces man because they recognize that this Pisces man have been creating some sort of an issue, okay? I gotta go. I do love you guys. I will see you next time on camera. Namaste. Until next time.